And now the starting lineup for your Winnebago Lady Indians. At forward, 6'2", number 13, Maddie Williams. At guard, 5'4", senior number 15, Jenna Mizorka. At guard, 5'7", junior number 20, Julia Mitchell. At forward, 5'8", freshman number 24, Kaya Garrett. Guard at 5'9", senior number 13, Gracie Bartolone. And the Indians are coached by Jim House, assisted by Katie Garza. The Cardinals are coached by Bobby Allen, assisted by Heather Albert, Bob Allen, and Shelby Rubin. And our official from our last game is Troy Grove.
He never got up once during the game.
Yeah.
Falls up, that's it. Thank you.
there's no other movement, so you know, you just, you know, you had a practice schedule for us, but I said, you know, canceled because we're going to, once we got a tournament in Peoria. So, but it worked out, it was all those odd things, a new tournament for them, but we didn't have any conflicts, no games. So today, Pat Creasy called me and said, I just got the tournament schedule. We got the wrong weekend. It's the wrong weekend thing. And we have hotels and yeah. So, it's in Peoria. So, fortunately the hotel was able to switch, but, like, well, I don't know how many of those girls, I mean, they have like four girls on their team that play AAU, and I'm sure there's a lot of MLK tournaments that they've already committed to. So, I didn't hear about the fallout of the team. I don't think there were any other games tomorrow night, are there? That's only the one I have on mine. Nobody has a Thursday right now. We're at the Central Place, Harvard, on Friday. Work on Dixon on Friday. We'll see how work in Mexico. See if anybody scores in that game. Let me get a little excited. What you email me?
Because that's what, yeah, I never looked at them. Right. Like that.
61 miles from here. So it's over an hour and 16 from here.
Fine in the game quarterback.
Yeah.
plan.
What? So I want to be there at the start of the game prior to 1945, so I'm probably.
It falls on the third part of the center.
Well, this is in the tournament of Crystal Lake. She's in the tournament of Crystal Lake, so. We should be only 17 minutes away if there's no traffic. They play at 8:30 on Friday night. I don't. Did he play this song? Yeah, I don't know. What do you gotta do to get that kind of delivery service?
Money.
Oh. I don't see her paying you.
They gave me the money.
Oh, I gave you the money earlier. '97, they made it to the finals. Got that game on there. 3 years ago.
Falls on Lizarraki. Burkhardt, Krause, and Vasquez in the game for Winnebago. Pizza is kind of far from the concession stand.
Thank you.
10 back in the game, you still win.
Yeah. food.
Thank you. What's funny is talking to an Eagle fan.